Actually, no. I have both sets of them. Okay.
Stopping to think, what really is this all about? And I do think that science is kind of catching up with exposing some of this, because with, you know, technology and people doing research, and then we have, of course, the world wide web, where people can talk about these things like you and I are doing, then that stimulates people to try to find out even more. Well, when I wrote my book, Eden, the Knowledge of Good and Evil, 666, that book, I really wanted to show how the pineal gland was a part of the kundalini process of the chakras, and how that was very similar to what the physician staff was all about. In other words, the physician staff is like the Ark of the Covenant, like I'm saying, with the wings. And then at the very top is like the pineal gland, which would be like, you know, the mercy seat. And then the staff would be like the spine of a person. Well, according to Eastern religions who practice kundalini, and they typically will sit, this just gives me chill bumps, in a cobra position. I'm like, okay,
we've got a snake,
we've got a cobra, okay. Is with you sitting in that position, and you put your little fingers together, and you touch them, and you start going, and you do this little meditation stuff, and you're focusing on this vibration, that what the Eastern religions typically tell people is that you're raising the serpent of the spine. So I'm like, okay, you're raising the serpent from the bottom of the base of your spine up to your pineal gland, which is like your Ark of the Covenant inside of your head. So that means if we are created in the image of God, and the thing that Jesus always said was that his body was the temple, and that's why he said, you know, he was going to raise it up in 3 days, and the Pharisees laughed and said they thought he was talking about the regular building, and he raised his body up in 3 days. He was talking about the temple, and we are his image. So when you think about that, this pineal gland is sitting in the center, is focused in a particular area.
Yeah, I couldn't do that bullshit anymore. But I heard Christian in the beginning, and there was a serpent and snake. She said all snakes are very dangerous. It's like, no, all snakes are not very dangerous. far in the back. There's no one here.
Standing by for Titanfall. Let's turn out the thing at that point.
It's over 9,000. In fact, according to the American Medical Association, we each have about 2 million kinds of protein in our body. And we'll see soon why that can be when we see what protein's made of, why you could actually have so many, and it doesn't even begin to put a small dent in the kinds of protein that could theoretically be made. So, of every 100 calories in human breath,